Hello my dear friends, welcome to this Hot or Not Saturday video. And today we are going to review a brand new, at least for me, a brand new brand that is called Firm Abs. So I am super excited because I love to try out new brands, and this one is super fresh, crispy and new, and they have like activewear that are very different from other brands, and I really like that idea. So this is the story behind this video. So I actually saw them on Instagram and I saw this leggings that are with the pockets and scrunchy booty and look very like interesting in my opinion, and very different from anything I have been reviewing before. I actually reached out to them, asked them if they would like to do a collaboration with me because I found their products to be very interesting. So this is a collaboration video. It's not a sponsored video, it's a collaboration video. They did send me these items for this review specifically, and they also offered a coupon code. So for this video, I have two different leggings that are both green, but in a little bit different green colors, and a little bit different like layouts. They both have pockets, but they are a little bit different. Then I have one sports bra and one crop top. So I think we're just gonna dig right into the review. I think we have a lot to cover here, starting with the sizing, because I can say overall, everything runs small in size. I would say size up one size for sure. And when I first saw this, because I have everything in size large, I was like, oh, they look super tiny. But I can say that they are kind of stretchy, but when you're getting them on, they are very compressive. I can take the measures, but I feel like the measures is not doing the leggings justice, but I will take the measures just because I always take the measures. So I will take the measures right across the waist here. And in size medium, it's 32 centimeters right across the waist, and that is 12.5 inch. So that is more like a size medium. So we're gonna start with this green color. So in these leggings, you see in the front, they are kind of plain, except from this pocket that are peeking through in the front as well. But in the back, you have the two pockets and a little bit of scrunchy booty, as you can see here. The waistband is elastic, but you do have a little elastic band in the top here, and you have some stretch. And you have the logotype in the front here, and you have a logotype in the upper parts here. I actually like their logotypes. I think it's supposed to be Firmed Abs in the logotype, but I don't mind this logotype, to be honest. So when I first started to put on these leggings, my first thought was, I don't think I'm gonna like these leggings. But then I got them on, and I can say, like, it's a little bit of a struggle to get them on, honestly. But when you get them on, it's like, whew, they are hugging your body. They're giving compression. They're staying up. I thought that this elastic band were going to like give me a muffin top, but they are not doing that. You will see in the try on for yourself. But in my opinion, they are not giving any muffin top or digging in anything. I also was a little bit terrified with the middle seam, but I don't feel like I get any camel toe at all. But my God, are they firming your legs and shaping your booty and giving compression, and everything is staying in place. You don't have any jiggle or anything, but not in any uncomfortable way. And they are plopping out your booty. And when I got them on, my friends, I really liked them. I was so surprised because, I mean, I think they look so good. I think they are like shaping, they are long enough in the legs, they are 110% squat proof, they are giving tummy control, compression over your legs, compression around your booty, lifting your booty, staying up. I mean, they are amazing. They are blurring out the cellulite also. I was so impressed. And the pockets are legit pockets. So if you do want to put something in the pockets, you can do that for sure. I don't think I'm going to use them for putting things in a pocket. Maybe if I'm using this on an everyday, I mean, I can put my phone or something in the side pocket here. I can put something like my wallet in some pockets. So I really like the pocket effect. I didn't think I was going to like it so much. I was actually very surprised. But yeah, I feel like I am in the army when I'm putting on this clothes. So I really like these leggings so much. And these leggings, I think, was $48. The leggings that I'm reviewing today is between $48 and $55. So I feel like that is a good price because it's a very good quality. Like, this is a very, very good quality. And I will see if I have what it's made out of here. It's made out of 78% nylon and 22% spandex. Definitely thumbs up, I love this leggings. What goes for the other pair of leggings? I mean, both of them are green. You will see that they are different green colors. I would love to try this in a black color because black is so suitable to anything, but I don't think that they had it in stock when they were sending them out, like in my size. But I do love both of these green colors. I think that they are beautiful, but maybe it would have been a little more versatile to have one pair in the black color. What goes for sizing and everything, they are equal in the sizes in both the design of the leggings, and they are kind of similar but yet very different, because here you have pockets on both the sides and you do not have the little clipper thing here, and you also have a seam that is going here on the thighs, and you also do not have the logotype. You just have this little logotype here on the flap of the pocket, and in the back here you have two pockets, and you do not have the logotype centered in the middle, but you do have the logotype in the flap on the pocket here. So they are a little bit different. What goes for the fit and the feeling when you put them on, they are identical to the other ones. They are a little bit of a struggle to get on, but when you're getting them on, they are fitting you like a glove, giving you compression, time and control, no camel toe, no muffin top, 100% squat proof. So I mean, everything you want from leggings, you have them in here. So the leggings is definitely thumbs up. It's a fun addition to my closet and something that is completely different from anything that I own. So I really loved it. Next up, we have the two tops that I was wearing in the try on. And we're starting with this crop top. I do have a little zipper in the front that is not going all the way down. And I like that it's a contrast color on the zipper. And in the front, you also have the logotype in the contrast color. And then you have a little hood on here, and I mean, it's a very cute crop top. It feels very well made and very good quality, and I really like the crop top to these leggings because it's adding to this like army vibe, in my opinion. But I feel like I'm gonna use this crop top to other leggings as well because I really like this one. The only thing is that the hood maybe can get a little annoying during your workout, but I mean, I don't mind so much because I usually don't like go up and down. But if you're doing like back extensions and exercises like that, you will have the hood moving a little bit. But if you're not doing exercises like that, you will not have any problem. I think it's a cute addition, and I don't think it would be the same vibe to it if you took the hood out. So I actually really like the hood there. And yeah, I like it. And it's made also out of 78% nylon and 22% spandex. So really like this top, and definitely thumbs up. The item that I liked the least was this sports bra. And I simply think that the reason is because my chest area is way too big for this type of sports bra. As you can see in the try-on, it's way too big underneath my boobies, but it's very tight and showing a lot of cleavage around my chest area. I do like the details, and it's a very high quality bra. So if you have a smaller chest area, you will love this bra. It's just for me, I will say it's not the best because I would have to size down because it's kind of big underneath for me, but then it would be too small in my chest, so my boobies wouldn't fit. And I'm going to take the measures on here so you can see, so you know. And right across in the under part is 34.5 centimeters, and that is 13.5 inches. That is the measure right across here. It's double layered, and you have the breathable holes here and there, and I mean, it's a very cute design and everything, but it's just for me, it's not the best because I have a little too big chest area for it. So I think it's giving like a medium compression, low to medium compression, if it's fitting you perfectly. On me, not giving so much compression, but it's because it's too big underneath. So my overall feelings about this brand is that I am actually surprised. It's a very fun and funky addition to my activewear closet because I have nothing like this in my closet, and I am actually surprised. The quality is amazing. I mean, $48 to $50 for a pair of leggings, I mean, it's kind of not so much up there in the price, and for the quality, I think it's definitely worth the money. So I really like this brand. I have to say thumbs up. The quality is very good for everything. It's just bra that was not for me, but everything else I really like it. But this is it for today's video, my friends, and it's so fun to try out new activewear brands, and I always try to read your comments and try to look up all the brands that you are recommending me to review. So keep the requests coming, and yeah, my friends, I hope that you are going into my Instagram accounts, following me on Denise Andrea Lookbook, where you can see my mini reviews and lookbooks on everything that I review here on my channel. And you also can go on my other Instagram account or my Patreon if you want to see more videos on me. So with that being said, my friends, thank you so much for watching into today's video. Do not forget to use the code if you do want to purchase anything from this site. I did go into their site today and I saw that they have new releases also with fun things that I haven't tried. So I'm curious, maybe I will try some new items from them. Let me know if you do want me to continue this collaboration and update you with some new styles from them. For this time, thank you so much for watching, and bye!